The 6 o'clock hour revealed the best florist and some of the best shopping, fitness in the 5 o'clock hour. And in last hour, we had best martial arts with fitness. And now we're going to the Garden Center. We're going to show our green thumbs, I guess,
and
if you will.
And KCRA3's Brian Hickey is out there. And who is the winner?
Well, let's talk about the top five. In fifth place is Silverado Building Supplies, Green Acres Nursery and Supply in fourth place, Capital Nursery in third, Windmill Nursery in fourth. And let's pause for a moment for a Zen moment, shall we? This moment brought to you by your winner, The Secret Garden in Elk Grove on Elk Grove Boulevard. A half acre of this kind of stuff. They've got fountains, concrete stepping stones, trellises. I mean, it goes way back there by that big old oak tree back there, and that's just the stuff outside. This place is all about decorating your yard. They've got pots and things to put the plants, and you get the plants somewhere else. But this is where you get all this concrete stuff, statues, nice little pond over here. And these are the owners who have been in business here for 6 years now, Jennifer and Fawaz Krall. And, well, first off, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You guys must have been thrilled. Last year you were in third place. This year you're at the top of the A-list.
Yes, yes. It feels really good. The response from the customers was excellent.
Yeah, and that's what it was all about, getting your customers to vote. Well, let's take a look inside. Jennifer, what is this building? It looks it's got a historic place here along Elk Grove Boulevard.
It does. Actually, it was built in 1911. The family was George Tavner. He was the president of the First Bank of Elk Grove. And his family lived here into the 60s.
And so inside, you know, outside you have all the stuff to decorate the yard. What do you have inside here? Because there's just a ton of stuff in this place.
Yeah, inventory is a nightmare. We've tried to touch on everything you could possibly need for your garden and your home, gift ideas, just the way to make your home that unique place to spend your day and relax.
Yeah, and as we come back here a little further, you know, looking at some of the comments, and that's the neat thing about the A-list. Not only can you find out your neighbor's favorite picks, but they also have an opportunity, you have an opportunity to comment. Most of the people said you find gifts here like you won't find anywhere else. They can always count on you to have something unique.
Thank you. I think the trick is trying to find something that is unique, that the customer can pick up quickly and in and out, and that we get to know our customers very well. So when they come in and they say they're looking for something special, I can point them in the right direction.
Very good. Well, 6 years in business here, and I wish you the best of luck with many more.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And you can log on to KCRA.com, look for the A-list. You can find everything from auto body to your body to garden centers, all at KCRA.com. Back to you guys.
All right, that's fantastic stuff. Thank you very much. And tomorrow we'll be announcing the winners of the cheap eats and specialty food and drink categories. Those were really popular. And we'll take you live to the home of the best burger. I know Brian's going to love that one. If you'd like to check out our winners for yourself, all you need to do is go to KCRA.com/A-list, and you'll see the winners that we've announced so far. And new winners, of course, will be announced each day.